dear mom. No matter how many times we may have disagreed, I may have failed to understand you, or I got scolded by you, I still think you are the best and the greatest mom I have ever had in the world. No matter how many times, when I see the beauty on your face, I put aside food in my hands. Oh, listen, mom, I treasure the beauty of your face. Your mind is intelligent, your wisdom unmeasurable. When I see you, I can't hold to open my eyes wider. Oh, my mom, the love of my beloved dad. Your love is like air. I feel a vacuum when I don't see you. The gaps in your teeth, the wrinkles on your skin, the gray hair on your head reminds me of a long bumpy journey you have traveled to make me excel in life. If I'm to give you gold for every tear you have cried for me, if I'm to give you diamond for every truth you have shown me, if I'm to give you gems for the wisdom you have shown me, mom, you are a treasure to me that would mount up to the skies, that would always match the sparkle in your kind and laughing eyes. I have no gold, no diamonds, no gems, but I'm sure you are well aware. So, I will give you gifts more precious than that. I will remain devoted to respect, love, and care for you all the time God will keep you alive. More, I'll pray for you all the days of my life. I love you, mom. Subscribe to Sir Horn Debugger YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you.